महर्षि कर्वे स्त्री शिक्षण संस्थाज, श्रीमती हीराबेन नानावटी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एंड रिसर्च फॉर वुमेन, प्राउडली नेम्ड HNIMR, is an all-women management institute established in 1996. It is affiliated to Savitribai Phule Pune University and recognized by AICTE and DTE. The institute is accredited by the National Board of Accreditation for 2008 to 2011 and is accredited A+ grade awarded by National Assessment and Accreditation Council of India in the year 2019. The institute has well-planned lecture halls and syndicate rooms. Each hall has latest audio-visual teaching aids like smart interactive boards, computer, short-through projectors, speakers, etc. It has a spacious auditorium with an effective audio-visual system for interacting with corporate experts, entrepreneurs, and delegates from various sectors. The state-of-art at the computer laboratory of the institute possesses round-the-clock facility with the latest hardware, software, and networking solutions. The institute has well-stocked library and provide open access facility and information-related services to its users. Library is fully automated. Hostel facility is available for MBA girls at Baya Karve Hostel Complex on the campus. Along with the hard infrastructure, HNIMR has a strong intellectual asset consisting of 15 academically strong faculty members. Apart from regular classroom lectures, HNIMR executes case studies, simulations, interactive sessions, presentations, live projects, role plays, group discussions, quiz, etc. HNIMR has its research center to develop research attitude among young research students. It is currently registered with 3 research guides and 14 research students from various specializations.
HNIMR believes in creating competent professional women managers who are going to lead the world in coming future. This is achieved with a perfect blend of curricular and co-curricular activities, which ultimately grooms the students to face the challenges of the competitive environment. Skills development courses are being offered free of cost for HNIMR students. This, in turn, will help to create future entrepreneurs who are going to be job creators and who are going to lead the economy in coming future.
To enhance managerial abilities and to ensure career development among employed women, the students come up with brilliant academic challenges for outside students by organizing an academic fest named Kushagra. The students of HNIMR take pride in organizing a mega cultural event named Panache. The very active training and placement cell not only works hard to make the campus vibrant with 160 recruiters like HDFC, BNY Mellon, Synchron, KPIT, Persistent and many more on the campus. Student graduate from any discipline with 50% for open category and 45% for reserved category students and who have appeared MHCET, CMAT and GMAT get an opportunity to apply for the admission at the institute. Students can explore a golden opportunity by marking their choice code 611-410-110 while selecting the institute. For more details, students and parents can log on to www.hnimr.org or contact the institute at the email ID contact@hnimr.edu.in or can call on 020-254-75977, 020-254-74870.